tells me that tradition has changed. Daphne, nymph of Sardis!